if they say he lied in the affidavit is sworn testimony, that ought to be aggravated in and of itself. And if it's been incorporated into the offense report, you've now also tampered with a governmental record.